Okay, folks, we're gonna see how my little house gets set up here.
There's a number you can call for free historical information and a free DVD. But first, it says that during the Great Depression, people were greedy for gold coins.
Here's this week's camp.
Economic turbulence without the security.
We're all set up out here. We got the boys with us.
Out of circulation and a government meltdown.
Okay, folks, there is what my fish camera looks like. It's about 6 to 8 inches long. Looks like a sunfish. I'm going to drop it down in the hole and you guys get to see what it looks like. Okay, folks, it's going in the water. Well, there's what the bottom of the ice looks like. Look at that, Kev. Yep.
Let's see what my lure looks like.
The ice is about 2 feet thick, folks. Look at that. That's, we're going through the ice. Okay, we're through the ice and I'm into the water. I'm going to lower it down here. It's going down, down, down. Should be coming up on the bottom here. Hopefully when it hits the bottom, we'll see some fish. Hey! Look at that. We have got fish, folks. Look at that, Kev.
Oh, yeah.
Hey!
Gotta find my lure now.
Yeah, baby. Looking right into the camera. Hey, Gus. Okay, we're going to get set up on a jig so you guys can see us catch some fish. Okay, recording.
Tons of fish, dude. Ooh, that's a nice one. Ooh, Shane, the nice fish down there.
They always look big when you first get here.
No, these are nicer ones.
They're nice.
Catch one of them, Kevin.
I'm trying. They're just hitting it. They're not eating it.
Okay, what you want to do is lay it right on the bottom.
That's what I'm doing. Well, he's got it right in his mouth. You see that?
You gotta lay it on the bottom.
Him. Oh my God.
He had him, huh?
Got him. Got one on. Yeah, baby. Hey! There's one. Alright. Hey. Yeah, alright. We gotta go right back in. I think there's a lot of them down there.
Edge in Armory Square. We want to invite you to stop down to visit our beautiful new store.
Water's kind of cloudy, folks. We got so many fish down there, they're really stirring things up going after the bait here. See them all coming in and charging. Look at that.
Selling men's and women's better fashions at incredible discount prices, ranging from 50 to 80% off regular retail prices every day. Right now, we're running our midwinter clearance sale. Every item at the Edge is now only $20. That's right, every item in the store.
Hey! Yeah! Alright. Another one.
That's Shane Face.
Shane Face. Now we just need some bigger ones we can keep.
I need a
Back in you go. Okay, the lure should be hitting bottom here in a second. But I already hit bottom. Camera must have moved. Oh, northern, that's why.
Oh my God, you see that northern pike, folks?
Look at that thing, that's a northern pike. Oh my God, let's follow that thing.
The northern must still be around.
Here's the lure again, looks like that big fish. Oh, they're back.
Got them down there, just can't get the good ones to hit for some reason.
Yeah.
I think you're bad luck, because I keep catching when you leave.
Well, you know what, it's the same. It's over here, there's a bunch of fish there, even big ones, but the little ones are charging in and taking the bait.
Yeah. You guys well, on the little ones, Bob.
Yeah,
that's all right. Bastards.
Catches a catch, huh?
Yeah, I guess so.
They all look good.
Better than catching nothing.
Yeah, that's for sure. You guys hungry yet? You almost ready for lunch?
Oh, yeah, I'm always ready.
All right.
Ben lives for breakfast.
The only reason I'm here is to eat.
Okay.
That's why we're fishing.
Kevin wants to start cooking the sausage and stuff. Tell him to send his toaster and that bagels over.
He's pretty cold, so I'm going to go over and get them all set up and...
Yeah, bring me over them bagels and his toaster. I'll get that stuff going.
Okay.
We got one toaster.
I'll be back with the food.
Sounds good.
Okay, boys. What do we got under the foil, Stu?
We got bagels,
Bubba. Let's show the folks at home. Look at how we can toast these bagels nice and brown out on the ice, folks. Isn't that beautiful? Stewie's the bagel man. He knows how to run that toaster, I'll tell you. And a fish fryer, too.
You just got to keep the heat in.
Yeah. Catching any more? Same.
Same.
Yeah.
Getting a couple now and again. Nothing any real good size, though.
All right. Okay, come back and see you when we're eating.
All right, Bob.
Okay, pal. There's our breakfast. Part of our breakfast. Kevin's cooking up some sausage. It's going to be awful good. We got a stove going in here. I've got a heater there. We've got another heater behind us. And folks, it is 82.8 degrees inside. And 23.4 outside. That's what some little propane heaters will do for you. There it is, folks. One bagel, sausage, egg, and cheese sandwich cooked out on the ice. Better than you could ever get at McDonald's.
What?
Come back and see you at lunchtime.